French crepes. So, something of flour. I don't know many. Egg. The number that there is on the fridge. Here are three. And milk. You have to move the texture and adjust. So I have to put more milk. So it should be liquid, but not too much because it's, I don't know. Well, actually, you have to try a lot of time, fail a lot of time, and then you know the texture. But not water and not honey. And wait 20 minutes and to allow that. We don't have that. First, you use a
good apple.
What's a good what name?
Pen.
But then if you put air of, at the end of the word, you have someone who does something, right? Qual foi a que usamos a outra vez? Foi essa daqui que usamos a última vez, não?
And you have to wait until the edge you can begin to be brown. This is not good. What we have to do to put inside the crepe. Open the fridge, take a look, then choose. Cheese. Other cheese. More cheese. Some cream with yogurt. More cheese.
More cheese.
Today it will be poor crepe. This is just a little bit of oil, and then when it's hot, you put onion with oil. And you wait until it's like a little bit maroon, a little bit brown, but not so much. This one, I wanted like caramelized. Then I just put a little bit of sugar. Okay, this is just to make a sauce. And what we have is a Greek yogurt and a red pepper. So we mix, we put it together with salt, and then we have to find which species.
What is it?
This is a secret one. No, it's an Indian species, it's tandoori. That's nothing, that's just champignon de Paris. Claro, pero yo tengo un coche estos días super guay, entonces si necesitas, te vengo a buscar y así le daré. Todos queremos tener miedo, deseo de ser dono de
Dizem que ela tem dó.
No, I don't want to say that you put what you want.
It's very self-explanatory. You put what you want and then you fold it in a triangle.
But pretenders. Cara de profesional, Lucy, por favor.
Esta es cebolla.
Cebolla caramelizada.